First of all, you have to remove the oxygen sensor of the car. Then you will insert this endoscopic camera inside that hole to inspect the condition of catalytic converter. Then you will find what is the situation of catalytic converter. Then you will come to the machine and fill this tank with the chemical and this tank with water. Chemical tank capacity is 6.25 liters and water capacity is about 17 liters. After filling that, both of these tanks, you switch on the heat and this digital thermostat will show heat up to 45 degrees Celsius and it will automatically disconnect. After that, when the temperature rises up to 45 degrees Celsius, you will insert this nozzle into the hole of oxygen sensor and fix this pipe in the silencer. Then you will start this machine. After completing all this process, is automatically shut down. These are analog timers. All of the timing for the vehicles up to 1000 cc. Water 20 seconds, chemical 20 seconds, delay for 20 seconds. Chemical for 20 seconds and water for 120 seconds. These are five sequences with these timers. I'll show you. These are the processes written here. It's up to 1000 cc, up to 1800 cc, up to 3500 cc and up to 5000 cc. You will fix the timers as per your requirement. If it is more clocked, then you will repeat the sequence or increase the timing with the timers.